old Joe won't believe his eyes. The entryway looks better than when this place opened 30 years ago. You did an excellent job. Even the recycled neon signs are working perfectly. You can finally see the motel from the highway. I'm sure it will start attracting tourists again. Do you have another minute you can spare? Then let's meet at the old gas station in town. Someone else there needs our help. This gas station, owned by Pete and his wife Helena, has been losing money for some time. But now that more tourists are stopping here off the highway, they want us to build a new tank. The old tank is already waiting for you to lift it out of its pit. I also got a backhoe loader for you, so you can refill the pit when the new tank is installed. Then put some concrete on top and you're done. Piece of cake, right?
Thank you.
Pete and Helena bought this property back when the town was flourishing. Most businesses here are family-owned, like this one. It'd be a shame if they had to shut their doors because they're no longer profitable. Of course, things look pretty bleak if no visitors are coming to town. But you know what? Joe and I had a great idea that may sound a little crazy, but we have to give it a shot. Take the broken tank to Joe's motel. Then I'll fill you in over there. See you soon. Perfect timing. The preparations are underway. I'm sure you're wondering what exactly we're up to. Well, it's like this. We need something spectacular to keep this town from going completely under. So we'll work some magic here and special effects there. And presto, we'll have swarms of tourists coming for a peek with their cameras. On the outskirts, there's a place that we already set up for our plan. We just need your help to put the final piece in place. We should be finished by morning.
Mm-hmm.